Welcome to a new edition of our video journal. As we record this, we're right in the middle of a huge windstorm, so if you see any cows or other stuff fly across the windows behind us, just ignore it. We will go on singing. As of yesterday, the recording of our new live CD, Doing What We Do Best, is just 4 weeks away. And as of yesterday, our first preview concert in Des Moines, Iowa, is just 1 week away. So time is running out, and we are working furiously to get everything done. A lot of folks have been asking how the progress is coming. For those of you who've been following us, you already know that we've been to Nashville, we've recorded our tracks. They are being tweaked in the final stages of mixing, so we should have all that back soon. And also, there's one song on there that I haven't finished writing the lyrics to, so no pressure, I'll get it done. But we've been rehearsing, and having a great time doing it. It's been fun to get the three-part harmony going on all these new songs. Last night, just to give you guys an idea of how things can change at the last minute, while we were going over tunes, we took a little time and messed around with an old hymn and ended up coming up with a song we're going to add to the project as an a cappella favorite. We thought, you being our loyal followers, we would give you a little preview. And it goes like this.
Praise God from whom all blessings flow.